So I have something right here, and they are pretty much fake scratch-offs. So what you do is you plop one of these back onto something that was already scratched off, and then you can literally re-scratch it off.
What we're gonna do is we're gonna take a few and we are gonna put these scratch-offs on it,
and I'm gonna be like, yeah, like scratch it off and redeem it. And then they're gonna try to redeem it, and like as they try to redeem it, I'm gonna try to like leave the room and see what they say. I'm literally just giving you guys one free Robux card each.
Thanks so much, I appreciate it. Bro, no problem, buddy. Enjoy it. I'll catch you later, man. See you later, buddy.
Ciao, buddy.
Yeah, dude, Zach just came into my room for no reason at all. It just gave me a goddamn Robux card. I don't even know why. But like, they make the cards differently now, I think. It's like on the back, there's like a different thing.
Poke here. Welcome back, everybody, to another video on the channel, guys. I hope you're having a great day. Now, everybody, hit that like button because we are back for a fat real life video. Now, guys, today's is going to be a little bit of a troll, okay? I actually thought of this idea and I was like, I have to do this immediately. So, everybody, right now, have you ever seen a Roblox gift code and you're like, you scratching it off, you know, and it's fake? Well, today I just bought something that I'm going to be trolling my roommates with, you know, my boys, the crew. We got Charlie, Aunt, and Joe. So what we're gonna be doing is let me just show you guys right now. So I have something right here, and they are pretty much fake scratch offs. So what you do is you plop one of these back onto something that was already scratched off, and then you can literally re-scratch it off. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take, oh my god, look at this.
Guys, right there is a fat rip pile of Robux gift codes. I mean, every single one has been used. Every single one. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna take a few and we are gonna put these scratch offs on it. And I'm gonna actually show you all right now how it works.
But yeah, I am honestly hoping for some great reactions. I think I'm gonna like actually go in their room and I'm gonna be like, yeah, like scratch it off and redeem it. And then they're gonna try to redeem it. And like as they try to redeem it, I'm gonna try to like leave the room and see what they say. So guys, smash that like button if you are hyped for this video. Let's do this.
So pretty much how this goes is we have a lot of these. Now, I will say this, that these are bigger than this. So like it's going to look a little bit different, but I'm gonna show you guys for an example right now of how this works. So pretty much we just go to the end and we literally just rip one off just like that. We peel one off. And then what we do is we are able to just plop it right on the gift code. Now, that's the issue with some of these is that like if you guys take a look at this, that is so scratched off. Like it's so scratched off beyond the point. So it's possible that somebody might not think it's legit. So I'm just gonna put this one on. This one is very bad example. This is a very bad example of what I'm trying to do here, but you guys could see that I re-put on the scratch. So if somebody wants to scratch this, I'll actually do it right now. It literally is just a fat prank. Okay, so let me do this, guys. I swear this is not how I do my Robux giveaways, guys. I swear I'm not a scammer like a troll, you know? I ain't like that, bro. I ain't like that. So if you guys could see, you literally just like try to scratch these off, right? And it looks so bad. Okay, well like some of them look good, but this one was already messed up while being scratched off, so it obviously looks awful. But I could find some very clean ones. Like, oh, right here is a very clean example of what it should look like. Like really not that ugly on the sides and stuff like that. So let me try one here. I believe right now this is gonna just look so good. Oh my, guys, take a look at this one right here. It's really aligned like really well. I think this might be a banger one to do, guys. Okay, so I'm gonna keep this one kind of locked down because this one you can't really tell. I mean, actually, if you look at the top, you can right there barely, but like it doesn't really matter too hard. But guys, yes, we have our fake gift code right here and we're gonna start trolling my roommates with these. Oh,
but before we do get into it, guys, just again, make sure to hit that like button and make sure to subscribe to the channel if you have not. You gotta hit that bell, guys, or YouTube will not notify you of my videos. And also make sure to follow my social media just so you guys can join my VIP servers. I always see fans like, how do I join your videos? Just make sure to follow my Twitter, guys, and you guys can join my VIP servers. You know what? Let's go talk to my cats. I'm gonna go say hi to Dude and Dudette. You guys probably haven't seen him in a while.
Guys, I feel the cats. I don't know where they, I just feel them. I just.
Hey, buddy.
Aw, hi, Dudette. So everybody, we have not really done a vlog of the cats in a while. This is really in the making, so this is Dudette. She literally is so tired right now, and she actually is staring at my string right here. She actually likes the string. You like the string? You don't. You really, you seem really mad right now. Hi. Hi.
Okay, let's go say hello to the other boy. Hello, dude. How you doing, buddy? Holy, guys, it has been a while. Let me actually have a little flashback of a picture from the first vlog of dude. Literally, actually, I just want to show a flashback of him being a youngin', guys. Let's cut to that.
Buddy.
Come on, buddy. Say hello.
Wow, he came out right away.
Yeah. Dude, he's already under the bed. He's already under. Where did he go?
It's okay, buddy.
God, he's so cute.
He's trying to leave already, bro.
He's trying to leave already.
You can't, bro. Not yet.
Guys, look at this man. This guy is now a year and I believe like 4 months old. He's like probably like almost 15, 16 months. He is on the way, guys. He's growing like crazy. And I think he had a fat. Yeah, he loves. What the? He like licked so much right there. Oh my God. Why do cats lick themselves so much? Why? What do you have to say? Okay. That's a lot to say. All right, guys, we're about to go give this fake Robux gift code to Joe. I'm gonna say this one more time. It's fake because I put a fake scratch off on it. So the scratch off gently with coin is totally fake. This code has already been redeemed before. So now we're gonna go bring this over to Joe's room. I'm gonna pretend to leave my camera like on the desk, like that, be like, just like I just forgot it. And I'm gonna see if I can get a reaction out of him. So let's go. First Robux card goes to Joe. Buddy. I got you a little present.
Oh boy, what are you doing?
Fat little Robux gift code for you, bro. Just thought I would do it, bro. Just a nice little gesture, man.
Dude, what for?
Dude, I'm just doing it to the boys, you know, just give them back. You guys are good roommates, man.
So you're just giving us free Robux?
I'm literally just giving you guys one free Robux card each.
Thanks so much, I appreciate it.
Bro, no problem, buddy. Enjoy it. I'll catch you later, man.
See you later, buddy.
Ciao, buddy.
What a dumb vid.
I know, right?
Wait, I think you just forgot your camera. Alright. Yeah, dude, Zach just came into my room for no reason at all. It just gave me a goddamn Robux card. I don't even know why. But don't mind if I do. Thing is though, like, I'm not sure. But like, they make the cards differently now, I think. It's like on the back, there's like a different thing or something. Well, I don't know, it is a $10, I don't know. Let's see. Not that. Let's see. Invalid promo account. What the crap? Wait, what? Maybe just did the wrong one. I don't think I entered that wrong. Let's see. No, I think Zach may or may not have just scammed me. Let's see. He literally gave me an invalid code. What the heck? God dang it, Zach.
Dude, Zach, did you literally just use me for a video?
So wait, why was it now, bro? What do you think happened?
I literally scratched this thing off, and I go in there and it just says invalid code. Buddy, I was like, he just used me.
I'm gonna show you something.
What did you do?
I have a lot of these scratch-offs.
Oh, what the heck?
Yeah, it was a prank, buddy. I'm sorry.
Wow, thanks, buddy. I'm glad I got used.
Buddy, I'm glad I know it works. So, thank you, man.
No problem. All right, guys. Second card about to be given to Charlie. Hello.
What's up, Zach? We just didn't have workout.
Oh, that's
after
the worst. Ah. Oh my God. All right, 1 second.
I know.
Charlie, buddy? Buddy?
What's up, buddy?
Got you something fresh?
Ooh,
Robux gift code unscratched Robux. Off, baby.
What? What is this, bro?
Dude, that's the code, bro. I've just been giving codes to everybody.
This is definitely fake, dude. This does not look right. This text is so off.
There's definitely something wrong here.
There's nothing wrong there, bro.
There's definitely something wrong.
There's I don't think
dude,
there's...
this code, like, the thing at the bottom is completely different, bro. It's not real.
All right, you got me.
Wow. Why do you have a fake Robux card, bro? And why are you trying to give me it? Why don't you just give me some real Robux?
All right. Dude, I'm sorry, bro. God, man.
Time, bro.
I'm sorry, bro. God, man. Guys, that did not work out at all. All right, guys. It didn't work, but... Nate, buddy?
Hey, what's up, buddy?
Nate, buddy. Yo. Got you some Robux, bro.
What?
Yeah, I just got you a Robux card,
bro. I don't play Roblox.
Okay. All right.
Why would I want...
I don't know.
Why would I want your stupid Robux?
I don't know.
All right, guys, that didn't really work out too well for Charlie and Nathan. Obviously, Nathan doesn't even play Roblox, but Charlie definitely realized it. I actually cannot believe Joe fell for it for so long. And honestly, my lights literally looked like blue to me. Anyway, guys, that was such good reactions, everybody. Smash that like button if you enjoyed. Honestly, I don't know where Ant is, but hopefully I could do this to him. And I think I want to go even bigger for the next one if he does not see this, guys. I love y'all so much. I'll see y'all in the next banger video, guys. Peace out. Goodbye. Oh, 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 oh